My name is Gala. I'm a Looker expert. Last time we talked about custom parameters, and I will remember you something. You see, I can change number here, and I would able change based on this number. So we talked about we created a new table, and we stopped on this moment. So we already have our parameters, we have table with percent of daily budget used, rest of the daily budget, but our final number, but we didn't do the summary row. And in this video, let's work on that. How can I do it? I need to create three fields, daily budget total, and I go here, okay, I go scroll down. I can add additional fields to our field to our data source. Field I will call it daily total T budget. And here will be average from daily budget Bing plus daily budget Google. I use parameters here that we created on the previous video. I can save it. Let's go to all fields. Sorry. Let's find it, this field here, daily total budget. I will change it to currency. Euro. Then we had percent of we created percent of total daily budget used. Here formula will be average cost divided by daily total budget. Save. Let's find if this was percent. This is percent, and the third matrix, what we calculated, it was rest of the budget. Let's rest of the total daily budget. And formula here will be daily total budget minus average I think this will be not accurate calculation. Okay, let's do this one. Case when ads platform Google ads, then cost else zero and the same, so I average Google budget and minus average Bing budget, Bing ads. Okay, this is our formula, minus this one, minus this one. So we have total daily budget, then we calculate average Google Ads budget, and then we calculate average Bing budget. We can do, I think this will be clear. So we summarize our total budgets and daily budget minus to this budget, save. all fields. I want to change rest of the total daily budget in euro. Finished. Now we can, I clicked Control C, Control V, and then we don't need platforms here. We don't need row numbers here. We don't need summarize and this size. Okay, this size. And let's change our matrix to new fields that we created. Cost, it is, we don't have cost, correct. We don't have correct cost. We don't have correct cost, so I think we need another field. Add a field. Correct summary cost. Average daily cost. And here we need to write the same formula as we did like just right now. When case when ads platform is Google Ads, then cost, else zero, end. So we calculate average of this plus plus average the same but with Bing. But probably will be the same. Average daily cost. Okay, yeah, it is the same. Anyway, I showed you how it's possible to do. But in this case, it is fine. I think we can, you know why it is so a bit difficult to understand. We can change. We can remove numbers after. Decimal numbers. We can remove it and do it zero. Yeah. I think this is more obvious, became more obvious now. Because too many numbers and difficult to read. Difficult to read. Okay. So we have average daily cost. Then we have daily budget. We need to calculate, we need to summarize this and that. And I don't understand why we didn't. Because daily budget should be 800. Okay, daily budget, we changed to daily total budget, and in our case it should be 800. Yeah, with budget it works. So here should be something wrong with our daily cost formula, but okay, let's figure it out. So we change it percent of total daily budget used and rest of the total daily budget. And this is not accurate. This is accurate, but every daily cost is not accurate at all. We need to summarize this and that. Let's figure it out. Daily total. Where is it? Where is this field? Average daily cost. We need to summary of this. Is it possible? No, we can not do regression. Why it is wrong? If we do summary of this and average of this and average on this. And we should have something bigger. We should have a bigger number. But this filter work, and with this, with total monthly budget, it works. I use the same method to do it. Actually, it is nice thing. It is nice question why it doesn't work. Okay, I have an idea. Like average daily, I have an idea. Sorry that I do it online, but I mean, average daily cost. I think we should do this one. We should do this. So I use only one average. So I summarize this and that, and then I do average. Well, this is a really interesting question. This is an interesting question. I agree. And I don't know what to do with this actually right now. But if we imagine this is a correct number. But we need total daily budget, which is 800, and total daily cost, it is like almost 800 as well. It should be. It should be like that. Okay, Google Ads 427. Let's just. I repeat these numbers. Mm-hmm. Wow. This is really something interesting, because when you work with a monthly budget, it was really helpful to do it. But with daily budget, when we have summary of cost, here we have summary of cost, everything works really clear and fine. But yeah, here something is wrong, and yeah, I don't like it at all. But what can we do here, yeah? What can we do here? Another option, we can create two additional fields. I'm not sure that it will help, but Google cost, and here we Google daily cost, and here we can add average of case when ads platform Google Ads, then cost, else zero, and okay, we have Google daily cost, and we can create a field with pink daily cost, average case when ads platform being ads. Then cost, else zero, and I'm really confused. I started to record the video. I was sure that everything will be will go smoothly, and I'm stuck in like in a very silly case. And average daily budget, average daily cost. We can just do Google daily cost plus Bing daily cost. Let's see if it works. Doesn't make any sense. Doesn't make any sense. And this is super sad. Nice point to stop, I think. It is nice. No, we cannot do a re-aggregation. I don't know, yeah. I don't know. I think it could be next video. I know how to do it with Google Sheets additional field, but with Google Data Studio, I'm not sure. If you know, please share with me this information in the comments. We'll be happy to hear. But I will try to find an answer for this question. But yeah, when we have summary and not average, it works. So on this sad moment, I will finish this video. And yeah, in this case, what I can do here more, just small moment, and I will finish the video. We can show hide header. We can make this blue and a bit bigger, and it will look like our summary row. And the last thing here. The last thing here, style, chart header, do not show. Yeah, this one. Yeah. Now I will finish it. Yeah. If you know how to do this, how to manage this one, let me know. If no, doesn't matter. I will try to figure it out by myself. And yeah, hope you like this video. And see you soon. Bye-bye.